She put a knife to her throat, and over that rabbit fur coat, when my ma refused, the girl kicked dirt on her blouse. Stay away from my mansion. My mother really suffered for that. Spent her life in a gold-plated body cast. Now you ask, did she get that girl back? She paid a visit to that mansion house. She knew the girl was not father was in cufflinks with slicked back black hair. He invited her in, they never sang a note. But she took off that rabbit fur coat. And who do you think came home? Miss So-and-so. She took one look at my what did she say? Why are you stealing from our mansion house? No, I'm in love with Mr. So-and-so. He invited me in, I'm a girl no more. Then she dragged my mom out by her throat, and over that let's move ahead 20 years from now. She was waitressing on welfare. We were living in the valley. A lady says to my mom, you treat your girl as your spouse. You can live in a mansion house. And so we did. And I became a $100,000 kid when I was old enough to realize what the dust from my mother's eye is all this for that rabbit fur coat. But I'm not bitter about it. I packed up my things and left them have at it, and the fortune faded as fortunes often do, and so did that mansion house. Where my mom's now, I don't know. She was living in a car, I was living on the road, and I hear she's putting that stuff up her nose and still wearing that rabbit fur coat. But mostly I'm a hypocrite. I sing songs about the deficit, but when I sell out, a mansion house enough.